Welcome to my new video. In this video I'm going to show you how to transpose a table, so that the columns switch to rows. We have an Excel file here that contains the table, that we want to transpose. Data are in sheet 1. Sheet output is empty. The new table should be entered here. Copy the path of the Excel file. Add a read range activity. Enter the path. Create a variable for the table. Create another variable for the output table. Add an invoke code activity. Create the following arguments. Write the following code. First we define the output table. Now we create two columns for the output table with the names, name and value. We define a variable of the type, data row. Now let's create one loop for the rows, and another loop for the columns. In the loop we take the data from the input table, and write it in the output table. Now we add a write range activity, to enter the new table in Excel. Enter the path and the name of the sheet. Click Add Headers. Now we can run the code. As you can see, the table is entered. The table now has only two columns named, name and value. The name column contains all columns. The value column contains all rows. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel to see more videos.